What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to download and install the DaVinci Resolve 18 video editor to your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Navigate to blackmagicdesign.com, which is the official download page for DaVinci Resolve 18. From here, click on Products and select DaVinci Resolve 18, or click on the link in the description to get to this page. Select the free download, and then you can proceed to download the DaVinci Resolve 18 installer for macOS, Windows, or Linux. The 3 GB download can take anywhere from a couple of minutes to an hour, depending on your download speed. When the download is complete, navigate to your downloads folder. Your browser can also help you find your downloaded files. I'd suggest to drag and drop this file to your desktop. You can make use of a third-party app, such as 7-Zip, to extract this file. Or simply right-click the zip file and select Extract All. This will ask you where to unzip these files. I will select my desktop. This will take a couple of seconds to extract all of the downloaded files and create a new DaVinci Resolve folder. Next, double-click the DaVinci Resolve 18 application. The setup installer will show up. Here, select which components to install. When you are unsure, then simply leave this selection enabled and click on Install. This can take anywhere from a couple of seconds to a couple of minutes to complete. You can then proceed to accept the license agreement before selecting an install location for DaVinci Resolve 18. Your PC might ask you to restart to complete the installation. A restart is not needed to run DaVinci Resolve for the first time, but it's still suggested to do. You can then proceed to start the DaVinci Resolve application. You can follow the quick setup when launching the application for the first time, or click on Skip and Start Right Now. The quick setup will check your system specifications and operating system version to see if DaVinci will properly run on your PC. In addition, it will ask you in which resolution you wish to edit and where to save your projects and media. After all of this, you can finally start editing using DaVinci Resolve 18 on your PC. If you need help getting started with DaVinci Resolve or more information on how to install the application, then make sure to follow my complete guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.